Everything is ready. I don't know how long they are going to finish it, but we know that this January we are having a heads of state meeting in Uganda, and maybe that's why they are hard enough. As a matter of fact, there is already very heavy deployment in Kampala as of was it Saturday?
Saturday,
even yesterday, even today.
Since last week.
Yeah, since last week. There's very heavy deployment within the town. Because we are expecting visitors. At the same time, which are going to put here. I think they have to put sand first before the
flight. For leveling.
Yeah. Then those who will be going up, they will be moving. Hey, some place by the dust.
Man.
And then if you want to go to the side, the same thing. difficult. This is the underpass. I just want to show you how to do it. This is what they have made here. This is the drainage. You can see water is already passing under. It's a nice setup, by the way.
Man, these lights are bright, eh?
Yeah, the lights are very, very bright. By the way, the light is so bright.
Looking so
nice and beautiful. Just look at it. I think we should go to the mall and show them from the side. Yeah. Yeah. We are not going up to the overpass for today. But you can comment below if you want to see the overpass. Maybe you can come there tomorrow. But then we are stopping here. Then we show you the area view. Yeah. Pedestrian, they're going to put your pavements. All the sites you are looking here, they're going to put in pavement. And if is a drainage place. So any water from that side or that water main? Anyone is to tell you that that road that you are seeing there used to be full of jam. It's around exactly 6 something p.m. in the evening. That road used to be having a lot of jam, but as you see right now, because there is free movement, just look at it.